Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Our product title is Cloak, a stream-safer based encryption protocol for mobile cloud computing. So this is our abstract. Mobile cloud computing is one of networking based data transmission process and a mobile device, and its applications have revolutionized the way we store and share data. It's becoming a warehouse of users' personal informations. So unluckily, most of this data are stored in an unencrypted format, prone to security threats. Here address the problem of multiple records or security based stored in cloud server through ECC. Here we propose a lightweight, computationally efficient protocol called Cloak for the mobile device. But in real time, we are using the Android or smartphones based will using the process, but in simulation only Java processing based, the data is stored in the cloud. So the Cloak is based on stream cipher. Cipher means data encryption, and takes the help of an external server for the generation and distribution of cryptographically secure pseudo random number. It's based on the mobile's IME number based some data storage or security. ECC is an approach to public key cryptography based on the algebraic structure of elliptic curves over finite fields. Elliptic curve cryptography requires smaller keys compared to non-ECC cryptography to provide equivalent security. This is the flow diagram for the Cloak process. So first one is the mobile user authentication. Mobile user means every cloud computing process, as every user has to be starting as an authentication. In our process, they are using as a mobile cloud means we are using the or processing the mobile user information. So the mobile and mobile user informations are to be getting understood on the database or server. After the user is getting some file based on the mobile information based, the user is getting some file. So after, the data is going to be the fragmentation. Fragmentation is nothing but it's a just one of file splitting process. File splitting process means in a networking base, the data is transmitted source to destination, but in between the data is going to be splitting. It is called the fragmentation. So here also in subdomain networking base, the data is going to be processing. So now the file is going to be fragmented because in a splitting. In our process, we are using the duplex algorithm. So the duplex algorithm is mainly used for the data fragmentation. So the duplex algorithm is the file is going to be splitting into the user entering the ports. It's called the random fragmentation. Suppose the user is enter the 2, means the file is going to be splitting 2 files. One is the split 1 and 2. It's stored on the one splitting folders. After, the user is getting the some hash key. Hash is the one of the public keys for securing the data. So after the hash key base, the user is going to be encrypted using the ECC method. ECC means elliptic curve cryptography. When the user is selecting the elliptic curve cryptographic method, means the user's file is converted to be ciphering, because in our ciphering file is in the zeros and ones or the binary format. So the original text is converted to the binary text. So after, the data is shared to the cloud server. So finally, the end user login. The authentication based, the end user receiving the key, the end user to be download the original file through the mobile user informations. But in our process, we are using the Cloak. So the Cloak based, using the secure protocol based, the data is processing. Now the demo section is start for the Cloak process. So this is the home page for the Cloak, a stream safer based encryption protocol for mobile cloud computing. So I just click to the move. It's go for the next. It's a main process. This is just user sample or Cloak. So login or register information. So I just choose the register. Yeah, so the mobile user is Shiva, password one Shiva. So selecting the mobile as Lenovo Samsung Galaxy J2. IME number means So this is the IME number. So the item cost 12,500. So the discount is nil. So the product code 425. So the purchase, so the successfully updating. So this is the user information. So I just, he is entering the product code as 425. So this is the password for the given user as Shiva. So the login is successful. So just to choose the electric agricultura base file transferring, click to the press get file. So the input file as meta.txt. So this is the file attribute. So the file, so this is the file name, file attribute. So the file content, cost. So this is the account number. So this is the username. So the account number, suppose creating a new joint account. This is the username as Shiva, address. So the Gandhinagar, Kodumudi. So city is Erode. State Tamil Nadu. Mobile number 8826201356 48. So this is your mobile number. So the account type is a single. So this is our PAN card number. Sorry. So this is our PAN card number. So this is our user, given user's Aadhaar number. So this is a given user Aadhaar number. So this is a proof of driving license. So creating, updated. So getting the account number. So this is the account number. Now given the account number. So this is the account number. Sorry. So this is a given user's account number. Account number. So this is a user name. So the date is today, date 17/12/2017. So the deposit amount is 32,000. So the given transaction is completed. Bank details are successfully completed. So next, so came to the bank. So get to the file, show the file and the fragmentation. So enter the file as 2. So file splitter successfully secure package. So this is the file 1, file 2. This is a networking process based the duplex algorithm using the file is going to be splitting. So next the process getting the file path. So choosing your file. So choosing the split file, file 1. So confirm file. Success. Proceed. This is a file name. Getting the hash key. Verification. No duplication occurred. So next file name. Data saving, the file is encrypted successful. So uploading successful. Going to the back. Again choose a file. Splitting file, file 2. So confirm file. Yes. Proceed. Hash key. Verification. So next file name. File 2.txt. So this is the key. So file encrypted successful. This is the uploading. Next, now we will just running to the downloading process. So just run the cloud file because the end user authentication based. So the when the end user came to the cloud, it's a request for file. So the file is requested successful. So click to the download process. Choose the download. So destination. So this is a download destination. So the download destination means the location. Destination. So now the file is going to be successfully downloaded. So now the demo is finished. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.